installing the RJ45 patch cord lock, using a patch cord that does have a strain relief, the boots have to be trimmed off first. So let's go ahead and trim the boots off. Like so. Now we're ready to install the RJ45 patch cord lock. We're going to use a center hole since we do have a strain relief. Make sure the tab part, which has the indention, is facing forward towards the jack. Like so. Now we are ready to install patch cord. We install the patch cord, slide the lock forward, and while keeping pressure on the lock itself, we will now tighten down the set screw. So there's two different types of set screws that come in the kit, an Allen and a Torx. You tighten it down until it gets snug. When it gets snug, you can stop, and is now fully secured. Tab will not go down, which will prevent you from unplugging it, and now you have secured your patch cord. For removal, all you have to do is the reverse. Undo the set screw, slide the lock back as so, push tab down, and remove.